After we took out their dealers, the General decided to be a little more discreet in how they move their product. The Sons have converted the second floor of that sex shop into a dust lab. Whenever they cook up a new batch, they walk on downstairs and sell to the lonely bastards buying dances from Cocors. Take out the Sun's clientele, then destroy the dust labs. They'll never see you coming.
You that Saints guy?
Get lost, gang.
Fall off and explode!
Back in my dorm room. Where have you been hiding?
Walk all over these bitches! I'll split that!
What you
ladies not gonna let them
for?
See them!
Kill something!
No, no, no!
Better than going to jail.
Oh, fuck! You couldn't take me out on my own, let alone when I've got my gang!
All right, let's get this over with.
The heck?
God damn!
Give a crack on that.
Wait! Ah!
I told you to stay down.
Hard times on the field. your name on it.
What?
Say whatever prayer.
About three of you right now.
What?
Sons of Sandy, let us make our
brand. What the hell? Now.
One of these guys gonna take the hint?
Ain't a gun.
Huh?
You cannot kill me.
You will regret that deep.
I'll put you.
You're worthless.
Kill everyone. Kill them all.
Where have you been hiding?
None who stand against the sun!
Nothing can stop me!
Damn!
Soldiers, serve your general!
I shall kill you myself!
Damn! You will never surrender!
How many of these assholes do I gotta kill?